Breaking news. 11 guests of the Loop Hotel have been missing since last week. These include Robert Carman, Charles Campbell, Tara Dawkins, George Flowers, Stephen Drake, Adrian Lee, Jolie Potts, Frances Miles, and Maureen Carney. Moreover, a reporter named Daniel Parker has also been missing since this morning. He should clarify about the incidents of the missing guests. If you have any information about this, please report to the police immediately. Let's come to the weather. Campbell, Tara Dawkins, George Flowers, Stephen Drake, Adrian Lee, Jolie Potts, Frances Miles, and Maureen Corney.
Bryce Temple, Tara Dawkins, George Flowers,
years ago, a man was killed in a fire in room 86. Helpers tried to break the locked door of the room, but despite all efforts, any help came too late. Since then, there has been an increasing number of missing persons, people who stayed in room 86. According to their own statements, guests in the surrounding rooms also reported paranormal activities and recurring dull noises from the corridors of the hotel.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird. And if that mockingbird won't sing, Mama's gonna buy you a diamond.